Hello, my name is Neil Chasky. I am a Dakota from Sioux Valley Dakota Nation in Manitoba, Canada. I want to talk briefly about my vision for a television series that shall be produced, directed, and hosted by White Eagle Speaks. We shall talk with many Native people from around the country, from both Canada and the United States, how we are involved in community development, strategic planning, storytelling, our issues, and our relationships. Our relationships to Mother Earth, our relationships to the people, our relationships to you, and how we must protect Mother Earth and protect people and the children, and to bring out the elders and their voices. Our relationships to both Canadian and U.S. governments as well. But also, more importantly, about our families and who we are as people. From our hearts, we speak openly and honestly. And how we are coping on a daily basis, from day to day. So please watch for us, White Eagle Speaks. We'll open up. Thank you.
Gene Whedon, son of Joseph. Yes, White Eagle Speaks.
Regarding the pipeline.
Hey, he's actually one of the speakers.